We need someone commentating the grand finals. Alrighty. Cyber snap freeze. Cyber up a game. Up a stock too. Snap in a dangerous position, but definitely something he can make back from. Ooh, yeah. Thought Cyber was gonna have a bigger punish than that, but good grab for some damage, and now the white on him. Snap already at 156, definitely not gonna be a fun percent to come back from. Trying to get that down tilt to forwarder. Not sure if that's true at some percents or just a DI check, but did look like Cyber DI'd that correctly, DI'd out on the down tilt. At this point, not too much percent will matter from those Pikmin latches, but wow, Cyber going for the instant grab. Snappy's barely avoiding, and yeah, grab with the blue is going to take that, and that will be game two. Cyber up 2-0. Yoshi, although I don't think he likes this matchup as Yoshi. I don't think he likes this matchup at all. Although I don't think he likes fighting Aegis either, so Sean definitely has the right characters to play against Snap. Or Cyber does, excuse me. We are moving on to game three, Town and City. Snapfreeze will stay Diddy Kong. I'm not sure if he played game one, which character he played game one, but I think not switching to the Yoshi probably going to help out. Yeah, I didn't see the entirety of the last game, but he had it close, just needed to make some better decisions some of the time, but. Does not quite get it. And we are just seeing a barrage of projectiles, bananas, peanuts, and Pikmin all flying around. Snap sort of just went for his opening on the side flat. Cyber content to hold center, not trying to push his luck. I don't think he wants to be caught by those side platforms. Snapfreeze is going to get hit by a blue Pikmin up throw, but not quite going to kill, even with the rage that Cyber has. I think he wanted up smash, although I'm not sure if it would have hit behind. Ooh, and a good wait on that down tilt. I think he knew Cyber was prepared, but read the jump and did get that read. And Cyber bounces right back with a forward smash. Ooh, yes. What the heck? What the heck was that? Snap got hit out of, and a downer right back to even it up. Wow. Yeah, Snap got hit out of his barrels and just exploded off the side. Yeah, Snap definitely needed that downer, but still in a bad position, especially with these Pikmin latch going to build up a lot of damage. Yeah, trying to get something started. Surprised by the town pick because the side platforms, I mean, they aren't always out, but the side platforms are definitely going to get in the way of his down throw down air shenanigans. And Cyber sitting comfortably with a double purple and a blue. Definitely one of the better choices, or definitely one of the better lineups. especially since the blue snap is at kill percent for the blue. Cyber's just eating up these projectiles with his Pikmin. He is not afraid to mass genocide all of his Pikmin in order to win. And when he does, 3-0 for Cyber, and that will be the end of.